I got some new things. You should take a look.
God, where did these refugees come from?
I am not a god. I am a Shira, commander of the Iron Wolves. We saved these refugees from Magda's coven, but even now wreaks havoc throughout the borderlands.
Then we share a common foe. I seek Magda, but I do not know where to find her.
She's heading toward Alcarnas, but has blocked the road behind her. However, there is another way. Through the Kasim outpost.
Emperor Hakan threw his entire court out of the city.
Tyriel and I learned that while the Iron Wolves were fighting Magda in the desert, the Emperor replaced them with Imperial guards who bar all from the inner city.
I suspect that the Iron Wolves were sent out to die. Belial has made his move. We must find a way into the city.
As a child, I explored Chaldean while Uncle Deckard studied here. I can get in through the sewers.
Be safe and learn what you can. When I return, Magda will trouble us no more.
Be careful. Alcarnas sounds like Magda's trap.
This gate leads to Alcarnas. You'll need to follow the long road over the canyon bridge and through the Kasim outpost. We haven't heard anything from the Iron Wolves in the desert. If you make it to the Kasim outpost...
Something tells me this will be an interesting journey.
Take heed, traveler. Cultists guard these desert roads, and they will slay any who pass.
They may find that difficult. I have come to kill them and their leader.
Then you must not go alone. I shall accompany you.
Well now, it's my lucky day.
There are illusions out there. Mirages to some. But I can see them for what they are. The Coven's foul magic. They will lead you to your death.
I appreciate your concern, but these cultists are not. I do not believe
skills should I use?
Be careful. They are very near to us.
That cannot be. The way is blocked.
You should never have come. Demons were faced on your bones.
About the ambush.
I am an enchantress. The ways of magic and illusion are familiar to me. My name is Irena.
Thank you, Irena. But tell me why you are truly here. I sense you have a greater purpose.
Well, I am also looking for someone. But here, let me clear the way for you.
Captain, from behind!
Protect the people! Iron Wolves!
If not for you, the Lacuni would have eaten well this day.
Is the road ahead so filled with danger?
More than Lacuni stalk the road. Cultists cast their spells from two desert lairs to disguise the Black Canyon Bridge.
Let us head north to the Howling Plateau. The cultist magic seems to be emanating from there. There is another illusion here. Cultists try to hide their footsteps. Their spells are weak and easily countered. If we follow these prints, we can find their lairs and halt the rituals. I will seek out any other traces of their magic.
What should I trade?
The spirits aid me!
I like your dress.
But I am not wearing a dress.
I know. That's what I mean.
I am healed.
I must heal.
Thank you. We were ambushed in the cave. Help the others.
Let's report back to the captain.
Everyone's accounted for. Or dead.
All right, men. Finish patching up these two and let's get out of this damned pit.
Yes, sir. Wait. Do you hear that? Another ambush!
We saved a lot of people back there.
Awfully proud of that, aren't you?
You were a great help.
I just carried out the treasure.
Hidden footprints. This is one of the cultist's lairs. They are casting part of the illusion inside.
As long as you aren't an illusion, too.
The ritual is disrupted!
There should be another ritual at a cellar to the east of here.
I owe you my life. Bless you.
Look, more hidden footprints.
What should I train?
Heal me. I cannot do that.
It's quite an enemy over there. We are in for a fight.
health returns to me. Need healing.
So, do you have anything going on after this?
I have sworn to fulfill the wishes of the prophet.
I see.
Look, more hidden footprints. Lairs. They are casting part of the illusion inside.
As long as you aren't an illusion, too.
Whatever do you mean? To dispel the Coven's magic.
Thank the gods you have come.
Akarat bless you.
I'd lost all hope. Tell me, what shall you do when Magda is dead?
Belial and Asmodan, lords of hell, plan to destroy us all. I shall destroy them first.
How curious. You must be the one I was meant to find here. I think it is time for you to know my true tale. I am not from Chaldeum. I learned these spells 1500 years ago. My sisters and I pledged our service to a man of great power. We called him the Prophet. He trained us and placed us in a magical slumber to awaken in this era. I am to prevent the Lords of Hell from invading.
Much of the magic of this world has been lost over the millennia. Fight by my side. We can destroy the Lords of Hell together.
It is always wonderful to see you.
Now to find the Kasim outpost.
We will find it to the north, though it is still some distance away.
These hounds are busy eating. Should I disturb them?
Please, take this for saving me. It is the least I can do.
Acquire a new skill. I feel like you're my elder sister. Is that wrong?
No, but I will not give you advice about men.
About... not... that is... well... I do not know what to say. is too quiet.
You must open the gate. I need to go to Alcarnas.
You must be mad. But if you're intent on rushing headlong to your death, talk to Captain David down in the command post. He's got the gate key.
Here you are, delivered unto me as a sacrifice, a gift from Lord Belial.
There is a sacrifice here, but it is not I. Your master sent you to this place as bait to take me from Caldeum.
No! He would never betray me! Strike her down!
Your master is the Lord of Lies. You matter not to him.
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial. Iron Wolves, take back the town!
Reached Alcarnas?
Yes. We've heard rumors of a horrible slaughter there.
Then you must open this gate. I must save who I can.
I must choose my skill. Your friend Tyriel, the light of the Seraphim radiates from him.
That may be,
but... The demons came disguised as members of the Imperial Guard. They control our minds, train them to create their illusions.
I can hear the spirit's anguish. Alcarnas cannot be far.
Yeah.
is with some reluctance that I write on the seven lords of hell, for they are the greatest of the demons, and even whispering their names seems to poison the air around me. They are divided into the lesser evils, Belial, Asmodan, Duriel, and Andariel, and the prime evils, Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
I cannot thank you enough.
It is over now. Rest easy.
Help us! You can't leave us here!
Do not fear. I will free you.
I can't believe it's over.
May your wounds heal swiftly, friend.
I'm rescued.
This is the least we could do.
Thank you.
I will send your spirit to the unformed land. There your victims eagerly await your arrival.
It matters not. While you hunted me, Belial's Imperial Guard captured your little witch, Leah. Soon, her power shall be his. I will send your spirit to the unformed land. There your victims eagerly await your arrival. It matters not. While you hunted me, Belial's Imperial Guard captured your little witch, Leah. Soon, her power shall be his. I will send your spirit to the unformed land. There your victims eagerly await your arrival. It matters not. While you hunted me, Belial's Imperial Guard captured your little witch, Leia. Soon, her power shall be his!
Trouble these lands no more.
She was consumed by shadow. It pains me to see it.
I need to go back. As the life drained from Magda's broken form, she swore that her master, the Demon Lord Belial, would rule our world. I will not let this come to pass. Before she breathed her last, Magda said that the Imperial Guard had captured Leia. The Guard's human form is a veil. They are serpent demons who worship and serve Belial.
Then they must be holding the Emperor against his will. I tremble to think what Belial might do with Leia and her growing power. The only chance we have to rescue Leia is to wrest the Emperor from the grasp of the Imperial Guard.
A Shira of the Iron Wolves can help us to reach the Emperor. I will ask for her aid.
Hey lady, I got some new things. You should take a look.
I have never seen anyone like that witch doctor. She must have...
Captain Ravan, the conditions out here are deplorable.
Ashira, the Emperor and my friend are in grave danger. I must gain entry into the palace.
I heard what you did at Kasim Outpost in Alcarnas. You have my thanks. And you shall have my help. Captain Ravan, this woman has vital information regarding the massacre in the borderlands. We must see the Emperor at once.
Very well. But I don't think you'll find him receptive. Let them pass!
Why does the Emperor keep us out here in the...
Let's go. I'll lead you to the palace.
You are bold to have sought this audience with me. My guards tell me you were responsible for the massacre of innocent villagers in Alcarnas.
No, that is not truth. Alcarnas fell by the hand of Magda, servant of Belial.
If you are innocent, then why do you have spies skulking through my sewers? Bring her in!
Let me go!
I detest violence. Guards, I leave this matter in your hands.
We must go now, before more guards arrive.
Get out of here. I will cover your escape.
Thank you. Now we need to get to the sewers. I'll explain why when we get there.
Different in this age.
How?
It is heavy with sorrow.
There has to be a way into the sewers from here. Mother Adria, she's alive! But the Imperial Guard is holding her somewhere down here.
Do not worry. We will find your mother and we will free her.
I'm glad that's over. So Magda was telling the truth.
Somehow I knew my mother was alive. I always knew it.
You did not know your mother. Be wary, Lia. Things are not as they seem at times.
Adria should be up here.
Tell us about the Black Soul Stone! We know of the three that the Horadrim used to trap the Primeval. What is the purpose of this one?
Your master Belial has good reason to fear it.
daughter.
You know who I am?
My darling, I've watched over you all your life. But I never dared get close because of the danger that always shadows me.
We are still in danger. Let us go from this place.
I'm surprised Cain never told you why I left. He knew I was called to fight the Lords of Hell, and I knew he would keep you safe.
He's gone now.
Then it's fate that we have been reunited. Cain's work, your work, is my war.
According to the Herodric texts, only two evils remain. Belial is here in Chaldeum, and Asmodan has yet to reveal himself.
The spirits smile upon me.
The guards were asking you about this Black Soul Stone. I remember reading about it in Uncle's journal, but it didn't seem important.
No, but it is. It is the key to defeating evil forever. It was created by the mage Zoltan Kul to trap demonic souls.
Yes, he was a renegade Herodrim, dismembered by his brethren before he could activate the Soul Stone. His head was sealed away in the Dolgar Oasis.
We must retrieve it. Because if we're to use the Soul Stone to defeat Belial and Asmodan, Zoltan Kul must live again.
We rescued Lia's mother, the witch Adria. She spoke of a Black Soul Stone, an artifact that could be used to banish all evil from this world. I will find it and bring it back to her.
Must choose my skill. Disgusting! I've seen that woman going in and out of the sewers. I think we may have a visitor up ahead.
No way.
You're fortunate to have Lia as your ally.
She is more than an ally. She is a friend.
I feel the same way.
Listen to me. I cannot talk for long. Belial's guards are constantly watching me.
Emperor Hakan?
Forgive me for my behavior at court. The guards would have killed me had I sided with you. But I will help you now as I can. You must be headed to the Oasis. I can open this gate for you.
strike is true. I need mana.
It's so beautiful.
Belial has been watching you since you arrived. There are traces of his magic everywhere.
The refugees will make fun. fine slaves, and you will make a fine corpse. You have done something truly noble, warrior. Let me show you why this room is so important. The Imperial Guards were trying to take these refugees. I did not know what to do.
You did what was right. That is all that matters.
I am not the warrior my father was. Take whatever you want from his chests.
Choose my skill.
Thank you.
see that enemy over there?
The vault door is sealed by magic means. The stone faces upon the ground seem to have some reaction to our presence. We would investigate further, but our intrusion has woken something in these halls. We should not linger.
I am hurt.
Lands will be tranquil again someday.
Overwhelm the enemy and seize our companions. There is a witch among them, and another, a girl. Bring them to me along with the Black Soul Stone. They will be searching for the head of Zoltun Kul. Scour the oasis for it. Some old sorcery lingers on the skull, and it must be mine!
Need healing. Heal.
am here.
Demons also seek Zoltan's head. We must be swift.
You must choose my skill.
Heal me. Something not right about these bones.